Hey guys, today I'll be spinning for Alt for One in Roblox Heroes Online. So I'm gonna be using the new code. Go ahead and turn to in the codes for this game. You're gonna click on the codes icon on the bottom left hand corner of the screen, and then you're gonna click on enter your code here, which should be in the middle of the codes page. And then you're gonna type in whatever code I give you, and then you're gonna get your award. Okay, so the first code that I have is 2Kids. So this one is all lowercase letters, 2KIDS. 2Kids. Okay, so you guys can pause the video if you need any extra time to type in any of these codes. I'm gonna go ahead and enter this code in. And that'll give you 5 rare spins. So I do want to say this code only works in like newer servers. So try to find a newer server. If you are on like an older server, this code will not work. But if you are on a newer server, the code will work. So once again, a huge thank you to Arkham Deluxe and the development team of Heroes Online for giving us that code. So once again, 2Kids is the code. The next code that I have is LUEBIRD, Blueboard. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and enter in this code. I would use that one, but that should give you 3 epic spins. The next code that I have is Tsukuyomi. So this one is capital T S U, and then K U, and then Y O M I. Tsukuyomi. Okay, so this is a bit of a long code, but I'm pretty sure at this time this is the best code. So we're gonna go ahead and enter this code in. What's the last likes code for this game? That'll give you 10 epic spins. The next code that I have is Tomo Crisis. So this one is capital T O M and then U R A and then capital C R I S I S. Tomo Crisis. I'm hoping this one still works. A little bit of an older code, but I'm hoping it works. Okay, I'm gonna enter it in. What do you use? Okay, good. That one still works. Now should give you 8 epic spins. Okay, go ahead and try and spin for all for one. So I got 5 rare spins. I'm gonna go ahead and try to get my dream quark. So I'm gonna do follow the steps that people say to do. Do that and switch my role to villain. And I'm not sure if that's gonna increase my luck at all. I don't think it will, but we'll see. Imagine I get all for one. I really hope I do. Okay, quark 2, spin. What will I get? I got Naval Laser. That I know that's good for PvP, but I don't want it. I got Explosion. No, thank you. Creation. Nope. Naval Laser. Please get lucky. I got a Legendary. Not all for one, but I got Hellflame. Well, at least I got a Legendary. Well, that's kind of nice because I can use it as a Block Breaker. Does all for one even have a Block Breaker? Well, I'll see how this is like. I haven't used Hellflame in a while, so I'm gonna go ahead and try and use it today. Okay. Team battles. That's where I'll use Hellflame. Okay, so I'm in this server, the same server as last time, but this time I got Hellflame. Okay. Abilities, Awakening. I'll do Double Awakening. And then, for my ability, what should I use? I know for sure I'm gonna use, actually, wait. I got it. Instead of using that, I'll use Stormbreaker. And then I'll use Delaware as number 3. And then number 4, number 5. And I'll use you as number 2. Okay, there we go. I might actually like this quark for team battles. I'll see about that. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and try to do okay now. Okay, deploy! And now I'll go ahead and attack. That's a free-for-all, and I joined in a bit late. Okay, let's go in over here. Ah, the block breakers are going to be so useful, though. I gotta say. I want to kill the Dark Shadow. Oh, he's already dead. I really like the Stormbreaker and Mjolnir. I do not know how to pronounce that. Thorhammer effects. Okay, go kill you. Okay. There you go. And I'm dead. I have died. Okay, deploy. And now I'm going in over here. And hopefully I can get some kills. I'm hoping I can kill Deku Smash. Goodbye, Deku Smash. I need you to die for me. Okay, where is Deku Smash now? Yes, I killed Deku Smash! Deku Smash has died. Okay, let's go deploy. And go down over here. So I spin off one for all. I wouldn't like one for all. I'll probably spin off Hellflame. I just wish one for all or all for one had a block break or something like that. Wait, am I blocking? I thought I was blocking. Okay. Gonna go use that. And, oh no, I'm almost dead. At least I killed Sonic the Furious. I have died. Okay. Let's go deploy. I think I might like, Hellflame more than, Wonderful Prime so far. Okay, I'm gonna head down. Well, I'm not sore. I don't know about that. I just really like the block-breaking ability on Hellflame. Okay. Ta-da! Whoa. Okay, Sonic the Furious. I really want you to die with me. Hi, Sonic. Bye, Sonic. Oh, no, Sonic's not here. I need Sonic to die. Sonic the Hedgehog. And I'm dead. Okay, GG. I've died. GG. Okay, so wait. 134 BP. Nice. Okay, I got some BP there. Okay, wait. Okay, 373 BP. Okay, I'll do one more round, I think. Yeah, I'm not sure if I'll do one more. Yeah, I'm probably gonna do one more round. And I'll just wait. I'm probably gonna try and spin off Hellflame, though. Well, I might. I just like how it has block breaking abilities. Okay, wait, this is taking a while. Okay, I think, I'm not sure if I can get 500 BP in one more round. Especially, oh, somebody has wants Hellflame and Ofa. Is that, wait, what level is he at? 156. Oh, jeez, look at that. he has Hellflame and something else. Okay, let's wait a bit. Okay, come on, wait. Now, I'm gonna deploy. Okay, here we go. It's a base control. Okay. I'm gonna go land over here. I'm gonna go on to B. And then go on to A. So I can just hold 2 points. Well, not hold 2 points, but get like 2 points. Oh no, I sort of went to mid-air while I was doing that. Oh, that's a teammate! I messed up. Okay. Where are the enemies? Okay, enemy over on C. I'll go over to C. Oh, there's a few enemies at C. No! And I'm dead. I've died. Hold me. Okay, am I gonna have... Please don't say the Awakening Glitch happened. Okay, it doesn't seem like the Awakening Glitch happened. Which seems to be good. Well, which is good. Okay. Equip Stormbreaker. And then... 3, 4, 5. I don't think I had to equip the one on 3. But I'll do that. I'll deal with it. Okay, let's go over onto A. I'll go to A. A seems to be a prime target. Okay. Ground Slam. Okay, where is the enemy? Where are you? There you are. What course does he have? I want to see what course he has. I really like that blue one for all, though. I gotta say, it looks amazing. Okay, here, Grand Slam. I'm thinking that Dark Shadow and Hellflame will be such a good combo. Okay, whoa! I was activating my Awakening and it didn't steal my quirk. Okay, he's dead. Now I'm gonna go head over to... Oh no, I'm gonna lose my stamina soon. Bye, Deku Smash! Okay, die. Die. Yes, Deku Smash has died! He killed Deku Smash. Okay, oh no. Okay. I'll go have this ready so I can just spam it when I get out. Bam! Bam! And I'm dead. And I'm posing when I die. Look at me. Here we go. Okay, here we go. Here we go, well, here I go. Calling in Santa for today. I'll use this. Okay, at least I launched that before I did die. Okay, where are those enemies? Okay, here, I killed Sonic the Furious. Please don't be furious at me, Sonic. Okay, here. Okay, I'm gonna try and block that. And now I'm gonna go activate my awakening. Well, I can get in some good damage or some good hits. Okay, oh no, I'm almost dead. I must help my team. Oh, jeez. Oh, no, 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 I'm about to die. And it looks like I'm stuck over here. Yep, I'm stuck over here. I am stuck. Okay, I have to reset my character now. At least my team's winning. And if I don't get five... Well, I don't know if I want to spin off Hellflame. Yeah, I'll spin off Hellflame. Killikill's also unbanned now, which is pretty cool. I gotta equip the stuff again. Okay, 3, 4, and 5. I probably just have to equip the last two. I'll just do that next time. Okay. Yep, okay, Sifflick's on. I said Sifflick. It's Sifflock. Okay, I'm gonna go land over here, hopefully killing somebody, or at least damaging somebody, okay? Okay, I've fallen. I'll use, hopefully, the little block breaker, or the AoE attack. Oh, no. Oh, my God, no, no, no. I can't reset. There you go. I have reset. Here we go. Now I just have to equip everything again. Okay, inventory. Stormbreaker. And then I'll just equip these. Oh, I didn't listen to what I said to myself earlier. Okay, there we go. I'll go ahead and activate my awakening. Oh, no, no, no. The enemy team's catching up. We can't let that happen. Okay, nobody's kept... So- oh. There's an enemy on A, that's why. I just didn't see him. Okay. Okay, good, I dodged that. Come on. Come on over here. Is that Sonic the Furious? I think that might be Sonic the Furious. I think it is. Okay, here, and I think he should be dead now. Oh, nope, he has not died. He has not yet perished from this world. Okay. Let's go and just call in Santa. Okay, he has not yet died. That's pretty cool. Good job, Sonic. Sonic the Furious. But now you have died. Okay. GG, that was pretty good. GG. Okay, I did not get any BP that time. Big oof for me. Oh yeah, I'll do one more round. I want Epic Spin 2 Q333. It'll be cool. I gotta grind some more, but I'm busy in school. Okay, let's wait. I'm still waiting. Okay. Bum-ba-dum. Should I use the Infinity Gauntlet? I wanted to use the Infinity Gauntlet. What other things can I use in here? I keep on using all the dual thunders, or all Thor's hammers and axes and all that. Mine still has a yellow beam. Yes, it does. Okay. It does, Big Max. There you go. Oh, I said Big X. Big Max. Oh! Big Max. Okay, I'm gonna wait. Go, go, go. Okay, here. Now I'm gonna be able to attack him a bit. Well, hopefully attack a few people. Okay, I'm on blue team. Why isn't it? I've noticed recently that, like, nothing... Oh, I know why. Why didn't I change that back to normal? Okay, oh, he's running away from me. He doesn't want me to fight him. Okay, Wobblion. I'll try and kill Wobblion. Okay. Oh no, Wobblion's like that. He has all that. Okay, we got one side by Wobblion. Okay, deploy. Aw, man, it went away. Gonna head over here. Imagine if I could buy Epic Spins with SP. That would be really cool. Super cool. It'll be easier for me. Come here and try and kill me. Here. And now I'm gonna go ahead and try and... Oh no, I glitched my thumbstick. I walked right into the edge. Okay, let's find some enemies. Okay, see somebody with the blue hub flame. I'll go ahead and activate Santa. Oh no, oh no. Okay, here we go. I'm about to die. I'm probably gonna die about now, but we'll see. I just wanna land like one more hit on an enemy. And I missed. I completely missed. Okay, I'll go over here. Where's my enemy? Where is my enemy? Okay, here. And then I'm gonna do a ground slam. Oh, Robo Lion is using his fat absorption right there. Gonna go call in Santa. Right when I die, call in Santa. Okay. Here. Let's go over here. And now I'm gonna do a ground slam. Okay, now there. And here. Okay, I'm gonna block. Gonna go in right over here. Call in that. Okay, I did some damage actually. Try and block. Oh, I thought that overhaul was on the enemy team. I was a bit worried about him touching me. Okay. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, I'm gonna go jump up so I can prepare for my awakening. Okay, here we go. The two teams are tied. How cool. Okay. There's the enemy. There's the enemy. I will try and kill you. Oh no. Oh no. Here. I'll go use that. And then use you. And now ground slam. Okay, whoa, I'm flying up in the air. Okay, yeah, I need a block. Oh, I only block with one hand. Okay, here you go. I'll go attack you like that. And ground slam. Okay, I'll have to block. Oh no, and I'm dead. Hell flame killed me. Hey, got a kill on Sonic the Furious. My team is now winning by two hits. I mean, not two hits, two kills. Okay, gonna ground slam. Okay, I missed. I thought I was gonna jump up in the air a little bit. But I forgot that it doesn't do that all the time. I don't think it does it when I have dual thunder equipped. I think it just does that for like, one for all. Well, I'm gonna use that attack again. Hello there. Oh, no, no. Actually, I gotta wait until my awakening turns on. Well, I don't have to wait, but I do want to wait. So I do make it well worth it. Okay, right when I jump out, I'm gonna go ahead and spam jump. Go call in Santa while I'm using my awakening. And I'll use these attacks over here. Oh, no, I'm almost dead. Where's the enemy? Can't see the enemy! Can't see the enemy! Okay, whoa. Robo Lion, die! I do not know how I'm still alive, but I am. It's a miracle. A nice happy miracle. Okay, here we go. Whoa, I almost got hit by those hands. Okay. Oh no, I'm dead. Go get him, team! Oh no, we'll lose him by three kills now. Okay, let's go back over here. I'm gonna try and help my team out a little bit. Okay. I do not know how I killed Elkhan, but I did. Okay, wait, that was the guy I was beating up earlier. I didn't think I did enough damage to him though, I'm pretty sure. I'll take the kill though. Oh man, he just jumped. He jumped down and then he jumped right back up. Oh no, I missed. Okay, that's my teammate right over there. Ground slam. Got a block. Okay. That removed all my stamina, that block breaker. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and wait and just do that spam. I'm gonna spam that attack. I'll go ahead and activate my awakening now. I don't think I have any more stamina. Okay, now I have stamina. Gonna do a ground slam, find some enemies. Oh no, Robo Lion, no, 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 kill Robo Lion. Yeah, we're not gonna win. I don't think I can win. Oh, I'm gonna have to end the video after this one. Well, GG. GG. Well, I'm gonna be ending this video now. So, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you guys subscribe to Two Kids in a Pod if you want some more videos like this one. Hopefully you did enjoy it. As I said earlier, I think I said that twice now. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye, guys!